That was pretty juicy, you gotta admit, yeah. Hello, friends. What? Oh no, sorry. I don't know about you. Ow! Hey, at least there's health in there. Cheers for looking after this health for me. Oh, it smells. They peed in it. Too late, I've drank it now. Wait, why is it blue if it's pee? What, you think all creatures that have ever existed pee the same colour? What? Wait, they never existed. That's even more reason why it might be pee, because it's this weird colour. Right, anyway, stop talking about drinking monster pee. Not everybody's into that, you know. Just people. Just me. No, I'm not actually, don't worry. Unless I am. What? Oh, where did that come from? Man, it's a good job I look at the map, isn't it? Look at the amount of twats. Oh, there weren't that many, actually. I thought I saw some shield guys. Sorry. Hello. Oh, that one's not on fire. Oh, well. He doesn't get to live. Right, what's over here then? Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh. What's down here? Let's find out. Hopefully some beer. So I can throw it on a monster's rear. Yeah, yum, yum, yum. The only way to make beer taste good is to put it on a monster's boot. Oh my god. All for me. Now what? Oh, I got the rusted key, obviously. Ah! The sound of forcing a door open. Ah, oh, there's only two. Don't waste it. God. Oh, they're having a battle already. I wonder who's gonna win. Ah, fuck. Okay, never mind. More are spawning now. Oh, the plains of Ghost Dwarf. Gosh, man. We don't need this many. Kill the one in front of me. Good. Right, is everyone dead? Bloody better be after that. More or less, yeah. Oh, fucking hell. Didn't need more. Oh. Go away. Fucking spawning dudes. There's some dudes over there. And some duds over there. Dead. More like. Right. Oh, there's another. Oh. Hey, cool. Some discs of repulsion. I think I ran out of those because I use them so much. Because they're just that useful. Wob. About on the other side. Wob. And a big old hefty. Wob. 4/4 of the puzzle are solved. Oh, grand. Well, go to it, boys. And don't come back until you're done and dusted. Yeah, that'll do. Probably not all dead. Oh, I think that one outside woke up. That little bat guy. I think he warmed up. Oh, wait. I thought the cave was outside this room for some reason. I don't know where this little gremlin is that I heard waking up. Oh, hello. Damon Codex. of Matt Damon. Cool, I wonder what he's up to these days. We haven't hooked up in quite a while. What? I wouldn't hook up with Matt Damon. Would I? I don't know anything about what he's like in real life, so no. He's not even one of my favourite actors, so why would I? I'd only hook up with, I don't know. Alright. Let's go back in here, see if this guy is awake. Oh! No? I don't know who woke up then. But there you are. Was you being here supposed to be a hint that something... Oh, well that's not open, even though I did things that opened a wall like that. You know, that's kind of what I was expecting it to have done. But oh well. I guess there's just nothing else to do here. There are still some enemies left, though. Oh, what the hell? Ah! I pressed some mouldy buttons and caused screenshots. Cool, now I can get to these. Lovely. Right. Get rid of you so that I don't come back one day and think I haven't finished. Why would I think that though? I don't know. Whoops. Oh, coffee. Oh, great. As soon as I start recording, I forget about the coffee and it would go cold. Ugh. Well, I drank like half of it, but it was cold. Ugh. Did I even get any other keys? I got the books. Hopefully two is enough. Probably not, knowing this. Oh, for fuck's sake. What a lovely day. What a grand day it is here today. Use it from down here. Bum 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 bum. Here, have some stuff. It was enough. Now what's happened? Enough twats to use ghosts on. Yeah, I'll say. So, alright, there's the head for the statue, I guess. And some ammo for the firestorm hands. Anything else before I bugger off and then realise later that I didn't pick something up? I guess not. I don't know why you bother giving me that weapon all over again. As if I would have gotten this far without it. Right, now where was the statue? I guess... over... no, not here. It was over this one. Oh, that must be why there's an enemy here now. No, probably not. Here you go, mate. What has this done for our hero? Ah! Get me out of here! What was the point? What the hell? What was the point? Has anything changed? It sounded like some splashage. So maybe the water realm has changed in some way. Might as well check everywhere though, just in case. Oh, you can bugger off, mate. Oh, don't go through there. What is that up there? It's an axe. Ah, the axe key. And there's some water. So I wonder... There we go, I solved it. No, I wonder if the splashage that I heard... Go away then. Has anything to do with getting to that? Let's go check the water. Oh! Wait, it's teleporter switch. Teleporter switch, oh no. Ah! Oh, this is impossible, isn't it? Ah! Get out of here. Before I get spat on with green glop. Oh, I wonder if there's a trap. No. No, stop it now. Not everything's a trap, just some things. Few enough things that you don't always think everything's a trap. Just so that when something is a trap, you get caught out and then pissed off and go on this whole conversation about everything being a trap again. More walls that are going to open later, when I forget about them. Hello? Hi. Oh, you!